champion. Grover's my favorite.
Omen.
Customize your champion.
You do not know pain like mine. Push it back. Push it back. I'm not him anymore. Formidable.
The battle is about to begin.
Hey there.
Most worthy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Battle has begun.
Hello. Futile. Cowards. Good. I crave strength. You can't kill what's already dead.
Rampage.
it's already dead. It's already dead.
This is our battlefield.
You can't kill what's already dead. Step into the dark.
The guy. That was a tough match.
Oopsie.
One more front line. More game of siege. Excuse me.
Mix.
Siege. Choose your champion. Grover's my favorite.
Ruckus.
Customize your champion.
Thank you.
Okay.
Man, I'm great.
Thanks for doing everything, Bolt.
Shut it. There's a battle to be won.
And what are you going to do then? I don't completely hate you.
I admit.
The battle is about to begin.
I know why you're so cranky, Bolt.
Why is that?
Because I keep pushing your buttons.
Five, four, three,
hi.
Two,
this
one.
This is uncomfortable.
Bonjour. So it begins.
Hello. As you humans say. Hi.
These enemies are really screwed.
I get it!
We must retreat.
Point's
so they are fooled into thinking I am weak.
critical. Run along and play.
Just try and touch me, huh?
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Group up. Attack!
Huh? It's time to duel.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ultimate is down.
Be careful.
Save you from yourselves.
your champion. Grover's my favorite. Customize your champion.
Their lives are nothing in the grand scheme. Desire, fear, hate. These ugly words are all men know. Group up.
The battle is about to begin.
Accept this gift. Patience.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The battle has begun.
My role in the grand scheme isn't over yet. Let the starlight soothe. It's not ready.
That way.
Medic, now!
Line me terrible. Except this gift.
Crawl among the stars.
Let us sail the skies.
The law hungers.
Step into the light. It's Paris. Why can't I move? You're mine. Before I split.
We shall be remembered. We happy few.
You cannot kill a dog. Ooh, something to compliment my fight. They're attacking all back. You're mine.
Destined from ages past.
champion. Rover's my favorite.
Genos.
Customize your champion.
Their lives are nothing in the grand scheme. You bring war to my doorstep. I bring destruction to yours.
The battle is about to begin.
You're out of this world. Don't touch the hair. It takes centuries to get it looking this good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So it begins.
Don't abandon our tank.
I needed that.
Accept this gift.
Flash out, Father! I needed that.
has its own, and the curse is held in bay.
Stars are aligned.
Defy the I feel my power returning. Don't abandon our tank.
Join the other points.
Them dominate.
Cerebral terror mod.
Let the starlight soothe. Teammates above us.
Special delivery.
So, no mercy. I'll handle this.
Ceiling exposed here?
Thank you.
Who's your champion? Rover's my favorite.
Genos.
Customize your champion.
Their lives are nothing in the grand scheme. Desire, fear, hate. These ugly words are all men know.
The battle is about to begin. Five, four, three, two, one. Battle has begun.
Claim this. My light is nearly extinguished.
You actually shot me! I let them kill me last time.
dominate these brutes. They're attacking our back.
Target.
This is our battle.
Let the starlight see.
there is so much to tell. Where should I even start? With all that we saw, what we heard, what we felt, this... best to start at the beginning, perhaps. Midgar, the city of Mako, ruled by the Shinra Electric Power Company, who drained the planet of its very essence, the life stream, and processed it for industry as Mako. Our world was dying, and so few could hear her cries for mercy. Those who could rose up in her defense. The anti-Shinra rebels, Avalanche. Among them, Cloud Strife, an ex-soldier hired by the Resistance to destroy Reactor 1. In Sector 8, amidst the aftermath of the attack, Cloud met a flower seller named Aerith. She offered him a yellow blossom. One said to symbolize reunion. And thus was destiny set in motion. With Reactor 1 gone, Avalanche set their sights on Mako Reactor 5, on Fool's Eyes. And in the end, destroyed Sector 7, killing... Though dear friends were lost, Avalanche had no time to grieve. Aerith had struck a deal with Shinra, who took her into custody. With her capture, Shinra's obsession was within reach. The fabled Promised Land. For Aerith was the last of the Setra, the ancient stewards of the planet. And only she could guide them to paradise. To save her, the team infiltrated the Shinra building, the company's beating heart. It was here that I, another prisoner, joined their story and assisted them in freeing Aerith. Yet during our flight, we came face to face with a man thought dead. The vaunted war hero, Sephiroth. Before he could be stopped, Cloud's foe fled with the corpse of Genova, the cataclysm from the stars, and the catalyst of our plight. Eventually, we too made good our escape. Pursuing troopers defeated, we raced toward Midgar's edge. Yet Sephiroth once again intervened. Suddenly, deafening screams rent the air. Whispers, the arbiters of fate, descended upon the city. Before their imposing wall, Aerith warned us. This was Destiny's crossroads. Every moment, every action, every step taken, had all been as the Whispers willed it. To fight them was to break free. On the other side of fate, Sephiroth waited, the Whispers undulating within him. Cloud brought his blade down upon his rival, sundering destiny. The fight won, and the shackles of destiny broken. We stood before the unknown, a world of bound beyond where fate could follow, that a new journey began.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Utah, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go.
Combat style is set to classic. The player control character will engage enemies in battle automatically, attacking, defending, and evading as appropriate. With the whisper, X and simply wait until your ATB gauge will has filled, and press X to execute commands and dictate the flow of combat. Note, you can always control the player control character. Such a badass.
was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. The best they had.
How does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Press the option button to open the main menu. From there, you can review the party stats, inspect your inventory, and change your equipment. You can also adjust various settings from your options section. The system menu. So you want to roll or jump over certain terrain. Action cloud performs will change depending on the environment. Press square while on the pause menu or main menu to open photo mode. Nice. While active, time will stop lagging. To manipulate the camera and apply filters for perfect shot. If none of the default filters tickle your fancy, do not worry, you will unlock more as you progress through the game.
so glad you're...
How's it going over there?
Just a bit more.
To think I get to see Sephiroth with my own eyes.
Beams in the area.
I already feel safe.
Return to your homes.
I wager soldiers are
on the ground. Nothing like that cool mountain breeze, am I right?
The Mako pipeline's a lifesaver. I'd never be able to get all this done without it.
How you still got energy after the trip here?
Shard Sangan, a humble traveler of the world, and teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her.
Tifa's teacher. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Ah, hello there. All our rooms are reserved for you Shinra boys, so take your pick.
You'll find them just up.
Huh? No. Cloud? My, my. Get a load of you. And you've only been away a couple of years. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Big Shot.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights. Should you need my help, just say the word.
City folk are so sophisticated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
Goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
You wouldn't have lasted a day. Who was it that used to say how scary the military?
If you're feeling tense...
I have the perfect.
Our village is truly.
Can
So how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
For fiends.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by.
Soldier, good to see you. How about a taste of home before you go?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud? Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit. Eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make.
I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a playdate before.
Wait, did you go on any playdates? Claudia must be so proud of what a fine young man you've become. Take care of yourself. You'll be spending the night at home, won't you? Maybe I'll pay your mother a visit. Oh, but I shouldn't impose. You two must have a lot of catching up to do.
Uh-oh.
I figured you might be there.
Remember, always disappearing, and that day was no different. You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole! Did you actually play it? Wow. Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit. You're a merc of many talents.
Up to now. Now's not the time. put some meat on those kids' bones.
That goes for the militia then, too.
Don't make any trouble.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by.
Everyone, please calm down.
Militiamen.
goosebumps. Dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by.
Soldiers on our side.
We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
Sure feels good to have soldiers on us.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
Sure feels good to have soldiers on our side.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by.
Just need to simmer a bit longer.
We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork.
Sure feels good to have soldiers.
And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
That's it.
We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
Sure feels good to have
soldiers on our side. If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
That's not a help. Those kids' bones.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
I'm eager to talk to
hungry. Be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militia then, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in!
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork.
Sure feels good to have some.
And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! Be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys.
Sure feels good.
That goes for the militia men, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in.
This ought to help put some meat on those kids.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by. We've got sandwiches stuffed with Evil Eye's famous simmered pork. And there's more than enough chicken and veggie soup to go around. So eat your fill and ask for seconds, boys. That goes for the militiamen, too. We've got plenty more where this came from, so dig in! If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry, be sure to stop by.
You don't want to keep your mother waiting, do you?
This ought to help put some meat on those kids' bones.
Everyone, please, calm down! Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth!
Just so you know, we're pulling out all the stops for your
I'm family. Eager to talk to him, too! But now's not the time. Everyone, please.
You don't want to keep your mother waiting, do you?
Now's not the time. Please, calm down.
Don't make it. Trouble for Sephiroth. Just say the word.
Beans in the area. All children.
Good luck out there. Please just let it be a quiet day.
Problem is, staring up all the time
gives me terrible
nightmares. Hey, what's Midgar like?
Here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra? Shinra?
Oh, whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown. I must say, you look dashing in that uniform.
You're so cool! You're so cool!
The survey team is the coolest.
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud! But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
I didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Thank you.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay?
Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. It's on now. You're done. Now.
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Pretty good.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Come on.
Try this.
Well, that's that.
to do, Cloud.
Serious.